pass is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Cody Rhodes from Austin, Texas, weighing 275 pounds, Dusty Rhodes.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. And he tosses his opponent to the ground. Oh, what a move by the American Dream! And there's the reversal. Huge shot to the midsection.
Flagship show, a program that helped put WWE on the map. Let's put it this way, Kurt Hennig is never going to be deficient in the confidence department. And this is going to return to the ring.
shot. He's got him up. Yourself a favor and go be a. We got a cover after all of these shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
On the apron, and now the manager is completely distracted.
And with his back to the action like this, anything can happen. Oh no!
What a match! And he's forced back in the ring.
Two.
Back into the ring now.
He got him.
There's a cover. He's got him down for the pin. Turn around, ref.
Okay, you asked for it. Get out of here.
One. Man, this has been a great matchup.
That wasn't very accurate.
By the Dream.
That was a ton of velocity. Here he comes. The pull of the Rhodes. The American Dream's got to come back. Hooking away.
Two.
Back in the ring, and the official's got his back to the action again.
Oh, this has got to end.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King. Oh, what a kick out by the Dream.
What a reversal.
Elbow drop.
He's in big trouble.
Like the man himself says, it's time to get funky like a monkey. Good job getting to the ropes there.
What the? Dusty! Heads up!
Heading some spaghetti legs here. This doesn't look good.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Here he comes. The pull of the Rhodes. The American Dream's got it. See it from this angle. And there are the ropes.
Oh, Henning did a nice job of getting out of harm's way.
Back up on the apron, and the official's attentions are occupied.
And as long as he's not looking, things could get ugly.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. And we're going back between the ropes. It to the ropes.
He's got him up.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler. And again, the mind games are played.
Your winner, Dusty Rhodes.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.